Hey everybody, Chance Priest back for Priest's Toy Safari episode 33. We're trying to put all these on YouTube, which is under Victory Comics LLC. And you can go to my Facebook group, Priests, Monsters, Aliens, and Superheroes. And I think they're all on there. I'm pretty sure. So anyway, Instagram, we have Victory Comics LLC too, but that's the toys we make. Okay, so I hadn't made any in a while because I just been busy and sick and just had tons of stuff to do. But everybody's asking me to make some more videos, so I'm going to make some more videos. And because we got like a ton of new members in the group, in the Facebook group. And so just for y'all that hadn't seen a video or whatever, I have a large amount of toys. I've been a collector forever. So I've never not been a toy collector, you know. So anyway, so I got all this stuff and trying to just show it off. I mean, I do trade. I sell some. I trade some just to get more toys, just to live, you know. It's cool. So anyway, lots of stuff happening this year. So lots of big announcements, lots of stuff. But, you know, as I come to it, I'll get it. But anyway, today is... I was going to say, and if you don't know me, I lose my track of thought all the time. And then my stories branch out like a Christmas tree. But it's cool. So when you're on the Facebook group, hey, y'all feel free to post y'all stuff too, man. Let's make it fun. You know, post y'all stuff and comment and shoot me some crap. I like to mess around. I like to joke around with everybody. So don't take offense to stuff, because I don't hold back. You know, I just talk like I talk. And you don't like it, tough. You know, I mean, that's the way it is. But I take everybody for who they are too. So there you go. Anyway, today we're gonna do Butanohana, whatever the hell you call them. I think they're called Soft Baking Company in Japan. But they're, because I had a lot of guys that I know that are kaiju guys, and they never even heard of this before. So I was like, oh my God, because they're like my favorite, I'd say they're my favorite sculpts, even though they're all small. You know, they're all like 3 and 4 inch, and some of them are just like 2 inch figures, vinyl Sofubi. And, but man, they got like, I mean, it's literally like if I was making them, you know, I almost feel like it's like just the way I do it, because they do some really cool, unusual sculpts of your favorite characters, and they do some of their own. I got two big boxes. Hopefully we can get through them, but I'll just start showing them off like I always do. See, like there's a Wyndham in the bag. I hope the bag's not too glare-orific. So there's a Green Mons in the bag, and you know these are like 5 inch tall, 4 inch, five inches tall. This monster is a, can't remember. It might be a Spectrum Man monster, because they make some Spectrum Mans. They make some weird stuff that not everybody makes. I mean, look at that guy. But just look at the sculpts, you know. It's definitely not a Bull Marks. Oh, this guy's a Thunder Mask bad guy, because there's one in the bag. See, so I'll have him for sale, for sure, or for trade. So, anyway, now that's definitely a Spectre Man baddie. I know that dude. I can't remember his name. Again, I forget names all the time. I forget all of it. I think they made this fella up. So, he's cool. There's so many. I'm going to go through them kind of quick. I'm going to try to pull them out of the bags because you can't see them very good. There's a pretty cool Ultraman. Nice colors. You know? But, you know, they're kind of... I don't know about y'all, but when I was a kid, I loved toys that I could, like, put in my pocket and go with me. My parents and grandparents, they all worked for themselves. And so, like, my grandparents, they would show real estate or do this or that. You know, my dad built buildings. And so, that, you know, back in the day when nobody thought about it, you know, they'd leave you in the car for friggin' ever. Or you'd be out at a job site, you know, playing around or whatever. I mean, they did all kinds of stuff. But anyway, you'd be different places, different times. And you would, you know, I always wanted to stick some toys in my pocket, you know? So I was like, so I always loved the small little gadgety toys. And these kind of remind me of that kind of small. I thank God if I'd have had all these, don't even know who he is, but hell, he's got a little tail, so he's cool, you know. I love it. Anyway, so I always love stuff you could just put in your pocket and go with you. That's Gokinosaurus. He's the cockroach. I think it's his name from, but see the little header cards, how cool they are? That's awesome. And I know I got an extra of him. Oh, these are sealed up, but I think I got some, I can't remember who these guys are, but man, they're cool. See, these are real small. These are like 2 inches tall, but they're, the sculpts are kind of, somebody said, what's that, a melted candle? You know, I mean, oh, that turns me on because I love the thought of like something that's a little more abstract, you know, put a little more artsy in the, they make all these, Goros, King Kongs, any kind of monkey looking figure you can think of. They make lots of different colors, different styles. Anyway, look at that yellow. I call him a King Kong, like from King Kong versus Godzilla, or from King Kong Escapes, you know, that kind of deal. As usual, my sinuses are killing me, so I'm like, but anyway, I'll get through it. I got a little Dean Martin in my ear, so it mellows me out, makes me feel real good. I just had a slice of pizza and a Coca-Cola and a Hostess snowball, so I'm feeling pretty good. That's power food if you don't know it. I once tried health food. It almost killed me. I kid you not. I went on a well-known health food diet and lost weight and kept losing weight and damn near killed me. So I just eat like crap, live as long as I want to, and be happy. His name always slips me. You know, this Ultraman guy. Love him. Love him. I mean, these are really cool. These are also, here's an antler. Look at that. I mean, just look at the sculpts. They're so cool. I get high just handling these dudes. I mean, I love them so much. You know, look at there. Jamila. He's almost, he's basically transparent. Oh, here's more of the, I can't remember who these guys go to. Oh, frick. Is it Triple Fighter? Triple Fighter? Maybe Triple Fighter. I can't, drive me nuts. Anyway, but there's the, see, they come with like little tattoos and stuff. They're always doing like little special things. And these Buta no Hana, they're real limited, man. I mean, now granted, some of them you find more than others. And then some of them, I mean, like my whole life, I've never seen one for sale. They make a set with a mama and the baby. I think it's called Pandora. Pandora. It's like a koala bear. Looks like a koala bear with a unicorn horn. And if anybody's got that, I'll trade good or buy it or whatever. But I've been looking for those forever. Ella King, green Ella King. Awesome. Okay, we go to that yellow King Kong. And look at there. A little one. See? So, hey, what's up, bro? I mean, that's pretty cool. Everybody on the internet uses bro. And, not very common here, but, so now I'm sitting there going, bro this, bro that. It's dude here, man. Dude. Always been dude. Anyway. So, anyway, I got this. I don't know. I'm supposed to set a damn timer again. Forgot. Anyway, there's, who cares what, I just love that. I mean, is he Goro? I guess. I don't know. He's so cool. Look at the tail. I just love it. Love it, love it, love it. And these are, well, these aren't even them. There's something else, but they're cool. Oh, look at here. There's a, but he's dressed up like a delivery man, right? A mailman. Japanese mailman. But it's, what do they call him? The Love Monster? I like that. Love Monster. Anyway, look at there. That's that sucker burrows under the earth. Can't remember his name. But anyway, he's cool. Awesome. Look at those colors. Hope y'all getting this. Hell, the other day I did a whole video and then come around there to check it out. never turned it on. But you know, I do everything spontaneously, so I couldn't remake it or nothing, so I just blew it off. As it was a Master Universe video, but oh well. I like to have fun in what I do. I've done a lot of hard work in my life. I'll take it a little less hard. I don't know who that is, but it's killer. If you don't think so, you're not one of us. Sorry. Different colors, of course, like all SoFubi, they got different color variations. You know, you're going to get a little this, a little that. And there's some people sneaking in here. Look at this. I think that's a little bear model snuck in, but he's cool. I love bear model. That's one of my favorite. I really think, though, for sculpts, for everything, kid you not, I don't think I like anything better than Buta no Hana. And they just made, there's a real rare set of Toho figures, and it's in here, but they just made a new set. And it's got like, it's got a Hedra, which they've never made before. As we say in Texas, Hedra, you know, but it's Hedora, you know, Smog Monster, whatever. Anyway, so that's what we say. There's Woo, Red Woo. And Red Woo is beautiful, right? And let's see, what else I got here? There's another one of them underground miners. And look, the little guy's on his back. See that? I got all that sugar running in me, so I'm kind of shaking a little bit. There it is. Look at that. What the heck's his name? Love Monster, you know? But man, who don't love that? He's always been one of my favorite style of figures. I love him. I love the love. Man, I need to open some of these because I don't know if y'all can see them, but those are so freaking cool. And see how tiny they are? Well, there's a regular size one, you know, so. Anyway, and I like them small ones. And then, I don't know how many years ago it was because when you get a certain age, time means nothing anymore, except that it's running out. Yellow Woo, so that's awesome. I love Woo, he's just cool. Snow Monster, whatever. Anyway, so they made, they did these things called rock, paper, scissors. And as far as I know, and y'all all know that I get everything wrong most of the time. So, but as far as I know, they came in these little bags and they're basically like blind bags. And, I love the thought of something being expensive because these little mothers are expensive, man. I mean, you know, just the standards, 50, 60 bucks. And after they're, you know, discontinued, they usually go up to about $100 and there's a lot of them that are hard to get that bring $300, $400, like bam, like that. You know, as soon as they come up, us collectors jump on there and get it. Of course, the guy I've been looking for like 10 years, it'll pop up for $200 and I won't have the money or something. That's, you know, just at that specific time, you know. It's like on eBay or something. You know, and then you're sitting there contacting people. Don't you want to buy this from me? But anyway, in these little... in these little deals, these little rock, paper, scissors, you get the, look at the little suckers. Look at that. That's a Duraco, an antler. But they have all different colors. They even have clear ones, which I'm going to show you. They have glow in the dark ones. There's a bunch of them, and I don't have them all. Man, would I love to. That's a Boris. Don't ask me what happened to my brain. It's good sugar. You know, got me some Coke and Cola. As most of y'all know, I'm a very clean, very straight person. Don't drink, don't smoke, don't do drugs, and never have. So that's the way I like to keep it. My mind's jacked up enough without anything. I couldn't imagine doing something. So anyway, there's a rock, paper, scissor, glow in the dark, Earthtron. Man, I'm good. I'm always bad with names, but today is just, maybe because I hadn't made one of these videos in a while. Anyway, they did a set and I wanted this set forever, and I just got them about a year ago, of like cavemen and cavewomen. Exciting, I know. So, I managed to get the set. So, little caveman with a club. And these are like, kind of Well, hell, that guy actually just looks like an old man from the woods with a stick. Just crazy old Japanese man. And then, see, he's got a bone in his hand. there's a, you know, kind of Australopithecus, kind of little fellas, you know, subhuman, human, early human, whatever you want to call them. Anyway, I don't know what they call them. You can tell her, she's a woman. She's got her tits hanging out. So, you know. And he, well, he's got something else. See him? Now, see, y'all know how I say on the Neo Kaiju, I don't really like when they slap a pecker on everything because I think it's trying to act like... That's fine, because he's a caveman, man. That's what it's supposed to be. Here's a dude, and if I didn't know better, he's got a paintbrush in his hand. But it could just be a spear. But it looks like a paintbrush. I'll say he's a cave painter. We got enough of them really fighting. You know, we'll just make him a cave painter. Okay, I got some more. Oh, shit. Okay, I got some more. We're going to try to roll, because I don't want to be too long. Some people can't, they say it's, it goes better on YouTube, whatever. I don't know. I don't ever rewatch nothing, so. There's, Sibozu, Seabones, right? I love that dude. Look at that thing. Oh, man, love that. Anyway, trying to, oh, here's some little rock, paper, scissor ones. And those are just the solid, unpainted ones. There's a Black King, I think. Maybe that's Black King. Yeah, maybe so. I can't remember. Like a little crawling antler. I don't think it's Satan Beetle. Oh, here's a whole bag of them. I just don't have time to get them all out. You know how it is. There's a Sibozu. You know, I just say it like I always said it my whole life, and I don't, man, he's on the tip of my tongue. Can't remember it, though. Him, too. I shouldn't have bragged on myself, because now I'm, in total malfunction. Oh, here we go. There's a little, Red King. Can't forget Red King. Oh, that one was, Gamora. Gamora, see, I got it. Bimler? You'd think after collecting this stuff for over 30 years, I have been totally into kaiju, and you'd think I just have it, but, mm-mm. I've always said Sassahaller, I don't know. I pronounce it the way it's spelled, and that, you know, right or wrong, I go with it. There's old Big Lips. I can't remember his name. You know, he's got the... Oh, man. He's a shellfish, whatever he is. Antler, again. See the different colors? So you're getting all this cool little Red King, and he's actually red, which that hardly ever happens, right? I can't wait to do a big display, y'all. I got so much big news to tell everybody and about what we're doing, and it's so much fun, but, you know, hey. Okay, check it out. Now, they're remaking these in regular colors, but there is Jet Jaguar. There is Mecha Godzilla coming out of the Godzilla suit, you know, when it shreds off of him. Those good-looking aliens, you know, they got him all dressed up, and then he was fake. Anyway, you know, they built a suit around him. There's a King Kong. Awesome. Oh, in hot pink. Don't ask me why. I love that stuff in hot pink, man. And then, look here. You can put they got the Godzilla mask for the Godzilla suit. And there's there's some other stuff. It looks like a tank, or a maser tank, maybe. Yeah, something like that. So anyway. Got that. Oh man, got a beauty here. Go miss. But just look at the sculpt on that thing, man. I say this all the time. I could care less to see something that looks exactly like it looked on the screen. I done seen it a million times. I want to see some artistes' interpretations of it. I want to see it still to where I know what it is, but it has a really cool spin on it, you know? You're not hurting the original character, but you're just adding something to him. I never can remember that guy's name, and I love him. He's got that old long body and that weird kind of monkey face, you know? He's one you don't see very often. I can't remember his name at all. But there's another Green Mons, so we know I got some of them for... I'm going to post the ones I got extras of. I'll post them on the site for sale. And y'all know I'm cool. If y'all need me to hang on to something for a little bit, that's cool. As long as you go ahead and go for it eventually. There's the Mole. Love that dude. You know, burrowing son of a gun. Digging them holes. There's like a... See how cool they do stuff? Look at that little sheet with all the little figures, and they each have a separate drawing of them that shows, you know. I mean, stuff like that means something to me. I like that little, the little extras they add to it. There's a pterodactyl looking thing. It could be because they just make sometimes, oh look, there's a Caractrix, Mutongo that got in there. I love old Mutongos. There is Gengo in the bag. Awesome. Here's more. Oh, man. Oh, well, this is Secret Base. But hell, they go together. You know, they look so good. That's a Devil Man. Little Secret Base. Devil Man in his mask. It's awesome. And I guess I got you a nice, sweet old Secret Base. Mazinger Z. Just throw a little spice in the action. There's a that's a Mutongo, but it's Buda Nohana. Beautiful. I just love their sculpts. I love their interpretations of this stuff. Okay, here's a another Thunder Mask bad guy. Look at that critter. I've watched some Thunder Mask. That's a good show. I love Thunder Mask. But, you know, it's just kind of obscure to find the toys. Uh-oh. Who don't like Dustman? Spectre Man. Dustman. Freaking awesome. Love Dustman. He is a great bad guy. And, hey, who, all of us collectors, who is our number one enemy? Dust, right? We hate that shit. Look at that. My kids, I posted a picture of where we used to live. I had a big display with, I don't know, I probably had about 300 or 400 kaiju up on the walls. And people were going, hey man, how'd you dust all that stuff? And I said, that's easy, my kids. I got 4 kids. I said, that's twice a year they do dust. They hated it so much. Of course, we hadn't finished building our new house yet, so they're still, that's that big old samurai guy. It's awesome. But that's in the little bitty, rock, paper, scissors ones. They'll do the dusting to get the new house. So we're working on that. That's, can't remember. You know, my inner self, my artist wants to paint these guys, you know, but I got so much to do already that I just don't never do it, you know, so they stay unpainted. I figure one day I'll be old man, disabled, and I'll have a bunch of time to read all them books I've been, you know, that ain't read, and paint all that stuff I hadn't painted. God, I hope I don't lose my hands, you know, and get all that stuff done. I figure there's plenty of time for that after I'm done crippled up. I ain't far from it now, but no, I have my days. I'm still okay. Oh man, look at that. More awesomeness from Spectre Man. Spectre Man's awesome. It's one of my favorite things, you know. Look at there. There's the man himself. Spectre. Ultra, man. Look at that. See how they're like little, I mean, they almost look like little knockoffs, and that's what I like little cheapies, you know? That's, I love that, man. Thunder Mask again. Awesome. Big Duraco. Showed y'all a little one. Don't overlook Duraco. I love that dude. Oh, man, look at this little dude. Look at how cool is that? He's a glow-in-the-dark. Little Black King, maybe? I always get... Is it Earthtron and Black King? I always get messed up. One of them has a fin. Anyway, look at that. Just the coolness of that little bitty twin tail. Glow-in-the-dark. Pretty awesome. So anyway, I'm going to get back to making my videos. And I guess I showed some of those, but God, maybe I have three of them. Oh, look at there. Icarus. Awesome. I'm going to get back to making my videos and, you know, doing all that stuff and being more attentive. And like I say, we're going to do some giveaways and some drawings and stuff like that. I got a lot of all these plans, but, you know, got to fit them into life. You know, life is what we make it. There's Icarus. There we go. And there's a little... See, that sculpture, so I don't even know. I mean, I could probably place it. There's a little unpainted twin tail. Oh, man. I know that. I can't remember. So, there's a little Duraco that's a different color. I mean, there's so many different colors. It's like all this kaiju stuff. You know, you take you millions of dollars to have all that's Earthtron, for sure. Yes. Like I say, take you millions of dollars to have all the variations, but man, get what you can get and enjoy what you got. That's what I do. There's a Raygun. Of course, my wife will say I just get too much, and I keep getting too much. But although she don't care, she likes this stuff. She likes me. She loves me. Anyway, there you go. I start babbling. So anyway, we got another one of him from Spectre Man. So he's gonna be for sale, and another one of him. Man, why is it killing me? I can't remember that dude's name. Driving me nuts. He was one of the Godzilla gang too, so I rarely forget them guys. Look, this guy, I love that guy. Look at that big idiot. How could you not love that thing? I do. Oh yeah, here we go. There he is. Garamon, Pigmon. Beautiful. I seem like I got more than one of them, but maybe I got another whole box of these and I've just totally overlooked them because I think that's what's happening. Oh man, look at there. Goldon. Love that sucker. Eats gold? I mean, can't get better than that. Oh, there we go. Garamon, he's different. Garamon, Pigmon. Cool. They make one with balloons. I think I have it somewhere. There's Satan. What's his name? Something Satan. With a big old long nose. They make a bunch of these, y'all. I mean, a bunch of them. You can't even get them. I mean, well, hell, you can't find them all. Just, I mean, you hunt and hunt and hunt. You just can't even get them all. So, you know, that's the way it goes. It blows. Oh, shoot, man. I know him like I know my own name, but I can't remember it right now. He's awesome, though. Glow in the dark. The little ones, I don't know. And the smaller they are, I just imagine... I go back, man, I thought, Mom, what if I was like 8 or 9, 10 years old and I had those in my pocket and just be so cool? Hell, I just go, when I was in high school, like my buddies that like kaiju, which was like one or two, but, you know, just taking them in your pocket to go, hey, check those out. You know, pretty cool. What a nerd, right? Anyway. Well, that's what I used to love to do. I guess I still do like showing my stuff off. I just hadn't done it in so long, I get carried away. Oh, Jiris. Love Jesus. I mean, how could you not? There's a... can't remember. Cool. A Boris, different color. Or a color, whatever. That's cool. Love that, man. Antler. Get them all. Different Duraco. Every time I say Duraco, I think of Morocco. Morocco moles. Aren't these cool? These little Boots and Ohana, the little rock, paper, scissors deals. I just love these things. Can't remember his name. And could I end on a good note? Can I remember this guy's name? No, I cannot. Anyway, there it is. Anyway, so this gives you a good introduction to Boots and Ohana, and I know y'all probably get online. They're not real common, though. I mean, you get online and look at all the different places, and they're hard to find, you know? So anyway, I know through the years, you know, I've been after some, and ain't the luckiest thing in the world trying to find them all. Anyway, so hope y'all like this video, and I'm going to make another one right here, right after this, and it's going to have Gamera stuff in it. So, and then I'll just keep making them, make a couple, one or two at least every week from here on out. Thank y'all again.